To some breaking news now, and a Sydney bus driver has been charged with indecently filming female passengers using a secret camera installed in the floor of his vehicle.
10's Mazoe Ford joins us now with more on this story. Mazoe, what more details are there at this stage?
Well, Bill, so far the bus driver is refusing to be interviewed, but police have managed to gather a lot of evidence to help their case, such as computers and electronic storage devices with thousands of indecent images of females. That camera was under the machine where they would validate their ticket and it would upskirt them as they would enter the bus. So that is a very disturbing thing indeed for any female commuter who's travelled in the North Shore area from 2009 until now. Now, this bus driver has been given strict conditional bail and he'll appear in court in March. In the meantime, he's been suspended without pay, and reassuringly, every single one of the buses in his area has been checked and cleared.
Mazoe Ford, thank you with the latest there on a breaking story.